growing up, my family didn't really, they immigrated to the US from China. We grew up in the Chinatown area. They never really like voted, participate in government, and just like that was never part of my world. And so being able to actually intern at the Cole County Clerk's office right actually before I started college actually shaped like what I ended up deciding to major in college. So like I studied government in college, which is like something that's like unheard of for like anyone who was like growing up in China. I had trouble even explaining to my parents like what that really even like meant. And I think that's what Mi'kmaq does for all young people. It shows them that they have a place, their voice matters. And I think that has a really long lasting impact on people as they grow up. And I know that is still the case for me.